welcome back to Pokemon Gold. I'm getting one of those weird errors again. I might need to restart my computer. No, not getting it anymore. It's Monday. 1:32. Yeah, it just seems to be written out when I start the recording. That's weird. Anyway, back in Gold. Meant to record last night, never did. Oh, no, come on. Gather this day our daily berries. Yeah, let's check our gear. Yep. Correct time. Let's check our Pokemons. 214, 160, 82, 120, 37, 39. This shouldn't affect you at all, but I need to turn down my... There we go. You probably can't see that, but if you can, I was listening to Brian Setzer Christmas music earlier. I love Brian Setzer Orchestra. If you don't know who that is, Brian Setzer is the, he's still alive, but he was the lead singer and lead guitarist for the Stray Cats. If you don't know who the Stray Cats are, they were the band from the, 80s that did, Rock This Town. They basically did, like, what Elvis Presley and, like, Bill Haley and the Comets and, like, that kind of music was. So, like, 50s rock and roll, and then made it more appreciable to, like, in the audience of the 80s. And it's, like... It's called Rockabilly, and it's really fun. And, the only Rockabilly I can think of right now that's still going is... Well, actually, now Brian Setzer Orchestra is like Rockabilly meets Big Band. And it's one of the really coolest things in the world. I love Brian Setzer Orchestra, and Brian Setzer Orchestra has 3 really great Christmas albums. So yeah, if you saw, you probably didn't, but if you saw my, my thing about when I was turning the music, the sound down, it might have shown the, what I was listening to on YouTube. I always have to worry about that because sometimes it might show things that are not appropriate for all of you. The problem is Caterpie is bugged, and so Sousa isn't going to do any good. Because Sousa only knows one grass move, so I have to pick out the next Pokemon to level up, which is going to be... Rocky again. Okay. I do like how you can look at their stats when you're in the switch out Pokemon menu, so you know which you can look and see which one's the next one to look for. My arm hurts. Probably because I'm sitting in my chair in a weird way. Like, I can prevent my arm from hurting, but I don't want to because it's also comfortable for my legs. It's comfortable for my legs, but not for my arm. So I have to sacrifice one for the other. Apparently I'm sacrificing my legs for my arm. I don't know why I'm showing you this. I guess I'm showing you my berry collecting, which I shouldn't do. In fact, I am gonna pause, so I'll see you when we get to Sprout Tower, I guess. Hello, and we are back. This is Sprout Tower, and we're gonna explore Sprout Tower today. That's the plan. Look at that. Nice job, Tony. Yes. Oh, I can't look and see who's next to level up. I'm not sure, so I'm gonna send out Keisha. Because Keisha needs to level up. Right. You're definitely next. Oh, you're next, actually. Okay. Well, okay. Meet with Susa. Then have uh have Keisha come out. There we go. Oh, no, no, I need to do it. No, okay. Well, we'll have you, switch with you. Nicely done. Oh no, that's not good. That is good though. and then of Keisha, Tommy, and Nera Bear, who's next? 134, 199, 121. So Nera Bear. Okay. We will use that potion on, Tommy right away. Just a level up though. It's just you learn to grow. How's that? Oh, whoops. I meant to check and see who needed to level up next. Oh well. Why don't I? Oh, by cable. Jeez. Well, I'm not paying attention. In the slightest. Okay. 106. 98. 199. 85. 36. 86. So it's you, and then... Which actually hurts after a couple games. Eesh. Come on, critical hit. Eesh. No, not you. Me. I'm sorry, Keisha. Keisha deserved better. Yes, gold will change Pokemon. Come on, Rocky. That's pathetic. Much better. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, it's you. The jacket. Okay. 51. 98, but you're fainted. 136. 89. 85, rather. 106. 83. Okay. So, Suze is out first. Tommy, because he's higher level. Just for that extra kick. Oof, ow. Oh, yes. He is up. Need Suicer to learn something other than a grass type move. Yes. Actually, come around me. Oh, this is really, really, really level. True, but... I'm gonna use Screech several times. At least twice. Yeah, the level discrepancy is massive, but if I can get Rocky to take down this Hoo Hoo, the experience gain Rocky will get will be massive. That's gonna be it for this episode. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Peach. You deserve better than me. So let's get everybody in the proper order now, that everybody's all... Oh wow, Seuss is at level 8 now. Tommy's at level 9. Nerubera's level 6 still. Wow. Alright. I think we're gonna challenge the gym next episode. Sounds fun to me. Oh wait, we actually have to do some stuff in the darkness first. So we'll make sure it's nighttime next. Actually, maybe next episode, I'll just record another episode right after this one, and do the gym, and then just kind of hang around in the darkness in nighttime. Next episode, and do like the runes of Alf and stuff like that next time. Alright? And the time after that, rather. And do a nighttime episode. Anyway, that'll be it. I will catch you all later. Let's look at... No badges yet. I'll catch you all next time. And, yeah.